A nearly naked man was recorded trying to force his way into a school bus full of children in California earlier today. Witnesses called him a maniac, while Hollywood called him a casting agent.